that's interesting.
I'll stay away from that though, because I don't want any information. Say hello, Joe.
It is absolutely stunning. Alison is beautiful. Hi! Gary's got me on his phone now, so half of the people who are on my live stream will be leaving before long.
No. Hi, Jonesy. Possible piggery there, Joe.
Beautiful.
Possible piggery. When you look over the grounds and look to the left, see what you pick up off the main door into the back of the building as we go round.
Why do I keep seeing peacocks?
Because you will do.
I'm not joking now. All I've been told is peacocks everywhere.
Just behind this tree, this door. Just see what you pick up from the back of the building to the left, behind that tree virtually.
I don't really see anything, to be honest. They do weddings here, Linda, because the girls...
Okay.
Hello, ladies.
Hi.
I need to live in the houses nearby.
Contact details there.
For those of you who want to have a look.
Oof, dropping now. So that's Oakwell Hall. I'm here tonight with lovely spook seekers, Roger and Julie. Ah, fucking hell. Hi Val, thanks for sharing. Right, I'll drop off here.
Too sharp, but they haven't messaged
or
anything.
Okay. So there's your family room. Oakwell Hall in Bately. Already had stuff on the SLS that I've set up. Just to let you know, I set the SLS up straight away and got it stuff just here already. So there's nobody over that side of the road. So we're picking up stuff there on the SLS straight away. Which has been waiting for me to return, because this is the return. Hi Tina. This was an interesting room as well last time. These are the grounds as well. Can't actually see through them. Public downstairs, down below. Every time we walk into the room, the connection goes off. So Red Joe was picking up on a chap here, William. I was picking up a female waiting to come inside the room as well.